do not know the motive. The shooter is in custody, according to TSA. So as we get the information, we'll pass it on to you. Again, it illustrates the ephemeral line between protection in this day of suspected terrorism. We don't know that this is a terrorist act, but when anything takes place in an airport, of course, we get quite concerned that that's the case.